Alhamdulillahilladzi hadana li hada wa ma kunna linahtadiya lawla an hadana Allah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan 'abduhu wa rasuluhu sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. So sa araw na ito ay dadako tayo in book 3 lesson 19. So this is the beginning of the lesson 19. So nakaraan na pag-aralan natin ang form 1 verb, form 2 verb and form 4 verb. So sa araw na ito ay dadakuhan natin ang kanyang form 3. At alam ko na ituro ko na bago ko simulan ng book 3, form 1 up to form 10 na pag-aralan na natin ang mga verb na ito. But of course, kaya in advance ko yun para pagdating natin sa mga ganito, hindi tayo masyadong mahirapan at binibigyan natin dito ng mga full details, ang mga form ng mga verb from 1 up to 10. So this form 3 also 4 letters. So kapag 4 letters, kapag ginawa mong mudaryon, dalam at mudaryon is dhamma. Ha? Dhamma, katala, yukatilo, like that, ha? So dhamma. So meron itong extra alip after the fa kalima. And remember, kailangan huwag nating kalilimutan ng ain kalima sa mga form ng verb. Kailangan kabisado natin kung saan ang ain kalima. Because kapag ginawa natin itong ismufail, ismumaful, or nagbabasa tayo, nakita natin ng ayin kalima, ismufail, or ismumaful, alam natin siya kung ismufail or ismumaful. Because makikita natin ng ayin kalima, if this is a ismufail, kasra. If this is a ismumaful, fatha. That's why mahalaga na alam natin palagi ang ayin kalima either 3 letters, 4 letters, 5 letters, 6 letters ng verb, dapat kabisado natin ang ayin kalima at ganun din ang mga extra. Dapat alam din natin ang mga extra mula sa pattern ng fa'ala. That's the rules. Okay, now dako tayo in poem 3, the pattern of fa'ala. So this is the fa kalima. This is the ayin kalima and lam kalima. That is fa'ala, the roots. And the extra is the alif. That is the extra. So this is the poem 3. Fa'ala. Equivalent equals fa'ala. Fa'ala. So if we make this mudaryun, because this is a 4 letters starting to U. And then, write the fa, don't change, yufa. Okay? And then, ayin kalima, make it to kasra. And the lam kalima, of course, damma. Yufa ilu. Yufa ilu. Okay? Yufa ilu. That is the mudaryun, and this is the madi of form 3. Okay, now, we will give, magbibigay tayo ng example, then we conjugate. Conjugate into mudaryun, into amrin, into ismu fa'il, ismu maf'ul, and also master. Okay? But before that, ismu fa'il, as far as I know, alam nyo na yan, kasra ang ayin kalima. And the ismu maf'ul, fatha ang ayin kalima. Of course, in poem 3, iba ang pattern ng masdar. There are two pattern of masdar in the poem 3. Number one pattern is mufa alatun. Mufa alatun. And the other is fi'alun. What is the other? Fi'alun. Fi'alun. Mufa'alatun, fi'alun. That is the master, ha? Dalawa lang, gaya na sabi ko. Pagdating ng form 2 up to 10, ang masdar either isa o dalawa. Hindi katulad ng form 1, napakaraming masdar ng form 1. At sa bawat lesson natin, minsan nagbibigay tayo ng pattern ng masdar ng form 1. Nakakalito, no? But of course, hindi naman wajib na tandahan natin ito, but importante kung maalam natin ang mga pattern, mas madali. Especially in form 2, form 10, abay kabitangan dyan, kabisado nyo ang mga masdar. Okay, ismupal, ismupal, madaling tandaan yan. Pag ito ay pailon, ismupal. Ha? Pag ito ay mapulon, ismumapul. Pagdating naman sa ganito, ayin kalima kasra, ismupal. Pagdating naman ayin kalima fata, ismumapul. In another pattern, ismupal, ismumapul. Okay? So now, this is the masdar, dalawa, mufa'alatun and fi'alun. Fi'alun. Okay? Now, magbigay tayo ng example. Qabala. Qabala. What is qabala? To meet. To meet. What is the form one? Qabala. What's the meaning of Kabbalah? To accept. But if you make to form 3, to meet. What is the form 1? Kabbalah. What's the form 2? Kabbalah. Kabbalah to kiss. And then Kabbalah to meet. He met. Okay? So meaning he met, kinatagpo niya, o sinalubong niya like that. Kinatagpo niya. Kinatagpo niya. Ibig sabihin siya yung nakipagtagpo. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Qabala. Now, conjugate qabala. 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 Qabalu. Qabalat. Qabalata. Qabalna. Qabalna. Qabalta. Qabaltuma. Qabaltum. Qabalti. Qabaltuma. Qabaltunna. Qabaltu. Qabalna. We met. Qabalna. I met. Kabaltu. Antum yumet. Kabaltum. Anta. Kabalta. Anti. Kabalti. Huwa. Kabala. Hiya. Kabalat. Hum. Kabalu. Hunna. Kabalna. Like that. Now, what is the mudariyun? Yukabilu. Yufa'ilu. Yukabilu. Okay? Conjugate yukabilu. Yukabilu himitsa. Yukabilu. Yukabilani. Yukabiluna. Where's the file of yukabilu? Mustatirun takdiru huwa. Yukabilani. Alip. Yukabiluna. Wow. Nandun tatawag nyo, kalilimutan yan, ha? Okay. Tukabilu. Where is the file? Mustatirun takdiru hiya. Tukabilu. Tukabilani. Then back to ya. Yukabil na. Ha? Yukabil na. Okay? Now, anta. Tukabilu. Tukabilani. Ha? Tukabilu. Tukabilani. Tukabiluna. Tukabiluna. And then, hiya, tukabilina. Tukabilina. And then, tukabilani. And then, tukabilna. Tukabilna. Then, ana, ukabilu. Nahnu, nukabilu. Okay? Now, make it to amrin. Chap, chap. Chap, chap, chap. Chap, chap, chap. Then, damma, chap, chap, nun, 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 nun. Except this, antun na. So, anong matira? Kabil. Mabasa ko ba? Yes. Kabil. Ha? Kabil. Meet. Okay? Then, tukabilani, kabila. Tukabiluna, kabilu. Tukabilina, kabili. Tukabilani, tukabila. Tukabilna, kabilna. Kabilna. Okay? Now, what is the ismu file? Ha? Yukabilu, change into mu, mukabilun. Mukabilun, ha? Mukabilun. Of course, magkakaroon na siya ng un because magnanoun na siya. So now, pwede na siyang mukabilun, mukabilan, mukabilin. Pwede na rin siyang mukabilatun, mukabilatan, mukabilatin. Pwede na rin definite. Al-mukabilu, al-mukabili, al-mukabila. Sabi-sabihin, noun na ito. Pwede na rin siyang dual. Mukabilani, mukabilani, mukabilaini, mukabilaini, mukabiluna, mukabilina, mukabilina. This is noun. Okay? Nag-noun na siya. Masdar is noun. Okay? So now, yukabilu became mukabilun. Ismu, fa'il. Ismu, fa'il. So dahil nag-noun na yan, pwede nang mukabilun. Mukabilan. Mukabilin. Al-mukabilu. Al-mukabili. Al-mukabila definite. Pwede na rin feminine. Mukabilatun. Mukabilatan. Mukabilatin. Mukabilatani. Mukabilataini. Mukabilataini. Mukabilani. Mukabilaini. Mukabilaini. Or plural. Sounds masculine plural. Mukabiluna. Mukabilina. Mukabilina. Feminine. Mukabilat. Mukabilatun. What is the plural? Mukabilatun. Mukabilatin. Mukabilatin. That's it. Where is the sign of ismu fa'il? Ain kalima kasra. Mukabilun. If I make this ismu maful, mukabalun. Ha? Mukabalun. Now, make into masdar. What is the pattern of masdar mukab? Kabilun, akabala, in the pattern of mufa'alatun. So, ano ang kanyang kalalabasan? Mufa'alatun. Ha? Kabala yukabilu mukaba latun. Ha? Mufa'alatun became mukabalatun. Mukabalatun. Ha? Mukabalatun. Mufa'alatun. That is the master. Mukabalatun. So dahil yan ay noun, pwede na rin mag-decline yan. Katulad ng ginawa natin sa mukabilun. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Another example, Another example. Shahada. Huh? Shahada. What is shahada? He watch. Siya'y nanood. Ha? Huh? Kaya minsan makiririnig niyo sila. Ay naabu ka. Where is your father? Sabihin ng anak. Abi, ha? Tushahidu tilfaza. He is watching TV. So, shahada, first tense, he watch. Siya'y nanood. Tushahidu, siya'y nanonood. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Shahada. Now, conjugate shahada. 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 Shahadu. Shahadat. Shahadata. Shahadna. Shahadta. Shahadtuma. Shahadtum. Shahadti. Shahadtuma. Shahadtunna. Shahadtu. Shahadna. Mudariyun. Shahada. Yushahidu. Yushahidu. Yushahidani. Yushahiduna. Ha? Isang pattern lang yan. Ha? Mudariyun. What's the pattern? Yufailu. Shahada. Yushahidu. Kabala. Yukabilu. Ha? Repeat. Yushahidu. Yushahidu. Yushahidani. Yushahiduna. Hiya. Tu. Tushahidu. Tushahidani. Back to ya. Then sukun. Because mutarik pronoun. Okay? Yushahidna. Anta. Tushahidu. Tushahidani. Tushahiduna. Anti. Tushahidina. Tushahidani. Tushahidna. Ushahidu. I watching. Nushahidu. We watching. Now, amrin. Tushahidu. Shahid, shahida, shahidu, shahidi, shahida, shahidna. Ha? Shahidna. Now, ismu pail, the one who watch. Yung tao mismo nanonood. Anong tawag sa kanya? Mushahidun. Ha? Yung tumatanggap ng panonood, mushahadun. What is the masdar? Mufaalatun, mushahadatun. Mushahadatun, watching. Watching, ha? Mushahadatun, watching. Okay? Now, that is from shahada. Okay? That's, what's the pattern of master? Mufa'a latun. Okay? Bago tayo magbigay ng ibang sample, dako muna tayo sa pattern ng fi'al, master. Anong verb ang may isa-sample natin, okay? Like for example, jahada. Jahada. What is jahada? To strive. Huh? Okay? To strive. Yung pagpupunyagi, ha? Siya nagpunyagi. Okay? To strive. Jahada. Okay? So, jahada. Conjugate into madi then mudaryon. Jahada. Jahada. Jahadu. Jahadat. Jahadata. Jahadna. Jahadta. Jahadtuma. Jahadtum. Jahadti. Jahadtuma. Jahadtunna. Jahadtu. Jahadna. We strive. Kami nagpunyagi. Jahadna. I strive. Ako'y nagpunyagi. Jahadtu. Okay? Then, mudaryun in the pattern of fa'ala yufa'ilu. Jahada yujahidu. Yujahidu. Yujahiduna, yujahidani, yujahiduna. Then, hiya, tujahidu, tujahidani, yujahidna. Anta, tujahidu, tujahidani, tujahiduna, tujahidina, tujahidani, tujahidna. Ujahid, nujahid. Amrin, tuhaj, tujahidu, jahid, jahida, jahidu, jahidi, jahida, jahidna. Ismu fa'il, mujahidun. Now, alam nyo na, sino ang mujahidun? The one who strive, mujahid. Yung nakikibaka, nagpupunyagi, mujahidun. Okay? And the ismu maful, mujahadun. And the masdar is, the pattern of fi'alun, jihadun. Jihad, striving. Jihadun, ha? Jihadun. Okay? Jihadun. What is jihad? Striving. Pagpupunyagi. Ha? Jihad. Jihad is from the verb of jahada. Jahada. Okay? Jihad. Alhamdulillah. Another example. Hypocrites. Nafaka. Ha? Nafaka. Nafaka. Okay? Nafaka. What is nafaka? Hypocrisy. Pokrito. Okay? Nafaka. Okay? Nafaka. Nafaka. Napaku. Napakot. Napakata. Napakna. Napakta, napaktuma, napaktu, napakti, napaktuma, napaktuna, napaktu, napakna. Ha? Then, what is mudar yun? Yunapiku. Ha? Yunapiku, yunapikani, yunapikuna. Tunapiku, tunapikani, yunapikna. Anta, tunapiku, tunapikani, tunapikuna. Tunafikina, tunafikani, tunapikna, unapik, unapiku, nunapiku. Amrin, tunapiku, tu, napiku, napik, napika, napiku, napiki, napika, napikna. Ismu fa'il, yunapiku, munapikun. The one who munapik, ang isang taong nagpapanggap, munapikun, ha? Munapikun. And what is the masdar? Ha? Pialun nipakun, nipak, ha? Hypocrisy, hypocrisy, nipak, ha? Nipak. Okay? Nipak. Nipakun, ha? Hypocrisy, nipakun, nipak. Okay? Alhamdulillah. So now na ipakita natin ang mga walang weak na letter. Okay? Bago tayo dumako sa iba pang example nito ay magbigay tayo ng of course na mayroong nakish na verb nito kung paano natin ito i-conjugate. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Like for example, laka. Okay? Burain muna natin to. Okay. Laka. How many letters? Actually, this is like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Laka. Huh? Laka. Himet. You also, the meaning of this is like the kabala. Himet. Okay? Kabala. Laka. Himet. Now, conjugate verse laka. Before bago natin bigay ang mudaryon. That is the pattern. Huh? La. Laka. Faala. Lakaya. Lakaya. But you don't say lakaya because this is a nakish verb. Laka. Okay? Laka. Lakaya. Lakaw. Then, lakat. Lakata. Then, lakayna. Lakayta. Lakaytuma. Lakaytum. Lakayti. Lakaytuma. Lakaytunna. Lakaytu. Lakayna. I met. Lakaytu. We met. Lakayna. Same in kabala. Okay. Now, making tumudaryon in the pattern of yufailu, lakaya, yulakiyu. Ba't tanggalin mo yung dama? Because this is called yulaki. Ha? Yula, yulaki. Okay. Yulaki. Ha? Yulaki, yulakiyani. Yulakuna. Why yulakuna? In whom? Because plus una. Okay? This is a sukun. Sukun. Okay? Drop this. Actually, this is a yulaki na. Okay. Yulaki. Actually, this is a yulaki. Okay. Adding waw nun. Sukun. Sukun. So, drop the ya. It became yulakiw. Yulakiw na. But hindi much ng wow ang kasra. So, put the ma yulaku na. That's why yulaku na. The root is yulakiw na. Ha? Okay, repeat. Yulaki, yulakiyani, yulaku na. Tulaki, tulakiyani. Hunna, buhay natin sa hunna. Yulaki na, yulaki na. Ha? Nabubuhay siya. Then, anta, tulaki. Ha? Sulat natin. Tula ki and then tula kiyani tula kiyani And then, tulakuna. Tulakuna. And then, anti, tulakina. Then, tulakiani. And then, same, tulakina. Tulakina. And then, ana, ulaki, nahnu, nulaki. Now, make it on green. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, 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 chop. Check this. So, ano matitira dito? Ha? Ano matitira? Laki. Mababasa ba natin? Yes. Laki. Ah, sorry. Drop ito. Laki. Drop ito. Basa natin? Yes. Laki. Then, dual. Tulakiani. Lakiya. Then, tulakuna. Laku. Then, tulakina. Laki. Ah. Laki. Okay. And then, lakiya. And then, lakina. Antun na, lakina. Now, is mufay. You lucky. Ha? You lucky. Okay? Change into mu. Mulaki yun. Ha? Mulaki yun. Mulaki yun. But because this is says mu mangkus, then give compensation, one kasra equals mulakin. What is the masdar? Mufa'alatun. Mulaki yun. Ha? What is the roots of mudarin? Yula. Ki. Okay. Now, mufa'alatun. Okay? So, it became mula ka yatun. Mula kayatun. Ha? Mula kayatun. But this ya, remember this, this ya changed into alip. So it became mula kayatun. Ha? But anong equivalent niya ngayon? Anong equivalent niya? Mula kayatun. Ha? Mula kayatun. What is mufail? Mulahakin. Ha? What is mufail? Mulakin. Ismu maful? Ha? Mulaka. Okay? Mulaka. And then, what is the masdar? Mufa'alatun? Mulakayatun. Ha? But this ya changed into alif. So it became mulakatun. Actually, this is mulakayatun. Ha? Remember that, ha? Palagi yung gagawin yun. Kapag may ya, like this, yulaki, mulakaya, dapatan mufa'alatun, mulakayatun, mulakayatun, ya change into likmada, mulakaatun. But the roots is mulakayatun. We know that. Hindi natin nakikita pero alam natin that is a mulakayatun. Mulakayatun. Okay? Now, change into likmada, mulakaatun. That is a master. Huh? I give you another example like this, okay? Okay? Bara. Ba. Ra. Same, ha? Laka, bara. What is bara? To confit, ha? Yung magipagpaligsahan, magipaglaban, like that. To confit, ha? Bara. Bara, baraya, baraw, barat, barata, barayna. Barayta, baraytuma, baraytum, barayti, baraytuma, baraytuna, baraytu, barayna. Mudari yun bara, yubari. Laka, yulaki. Now, conjugate yubari, yubari, yubariani, yubaruna. Tubari, tubariani, yubarina. tubari, tubariani, tubaruna, tubarina, tubariani, tubarina, obari, nubari, amrin, tubari, bari, baria, baru, bari, baria, barina. What is mufail? Yubari, mubariyun, mubariyun. But this is mangkus, mubarin. Huh? It became mubariyun. Huh? Yubari, mubariyun is mufail. Mubariyun. Okay? Mubariyun. And then what is ismu maful? Mubara. Ha? Mubara. Okay? Mubara. Kanina, laka, yulaki, ismu maful, mulaka. Mulaka. Okay? Mulaka. The other say, mulakan. Okay? Mubaran, like that. Now, mubariyun, this is ismu mangkus. Now drop this and make to mubarin. But we know this says mubarin. That says mufail. And it's mumaful mubaran or mubara. Mubara. Okay? Mulaka. Huh? Actually, mulaka, mulaka yun, they said. Mubara, mubara yun. Like that. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Now, make into masdar. Mufa'alatun yubari mubarayatun. Mubara. Mubarayatun. Because this is a nakish, this is alif maksura, became ya, changed into alif madda. So it became mubaratun. Mubara, mubaratun. It became mubaratun. Contest or match or competition. Mubaratun. Like that. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Now, magbigay tayo ng nakis in the pattern of fi'alun. Masdar. Fi'alun. Example, nada. Nada. What is nada? He call out. Who call? Siya yung nawagan. Okay? He call. Nada. To call out, like that, okay? Nada, nada, nadaya, nadaw, nadat, nadata, nadayna, nadayta, nadaytuma, nadaytum, nadayti, nadaytuma, nadaytunna, nadaytu, nadayna. Mudari yun. Huh? The pattern of yufa'ilu, actually this is nadaya, yunadi yu. Yuna, yu, na, di, yu. But don't put the dhamma because this is called yunadi, okay? Yunadi, yunadiani, yunaduna, tunadi, tunadiani, yunadina. Then anta, tunadi, tunadiani, tunaduna, tunadina, tunadiani, tunadina, unadi, nunadi, amrin, tunadi. Huh? Drop this, became nadi, nadia, nadu, huh? Tunaduna, nadu, tunadina, nadi. Yari siyang ya. Nadi from for anti then nadia then nadina antunna ismu fa'il yunadi. What is the ismu fa'il of yunadi? Change into ma mu nadi. Actually this munadi yun. This is ismu mangkus munadin. Ha? Mu nadin. Okay. One who calls. Huh? So what is the ismu maful? Munada. Huh? Muna. Munada. Munada yun. That is him, munadan. Munadi, munadin is the one who calls yung tumatawag. And the munada, the one who calls yung tinatawagan. Yung tumatanggap ng tawag. Tumatanggap ng action. Okay? Yung panawagan. That is munada. What is the masdar in the pattern of fi'alun? Nada. Yunadi. In the pattern of fi'alun, nidayun. Ha? Huh? What is the masdar? nidayon. Kapag mayroong fatan fi'alun nidayon like that, ya change into hamsatul kata. It became nidaon. Remember that, ha? Nidayon became nidaon. Okay? Nidaon. If we said harpunida, the particles of calling. Nidaon. Harpunida. Okay? Not niday. Harpunida. Because ya became hamsatul kata. Nidaon. Fi'alun, ha? Like that. Okay. Now give another example. Samaha. Ha? Samaha. What is samaha? To forgive. He forgive. He pardon. Pinatawad niya. Samaha. Yusamihu. Ha? Samaha. Yusamihu. What is the amrin? Samaha. Yusamihu. To samihu. Sami. And then, ismufail. Sama. Yusamihu. Musami. Musamihun. Then, musamahun. And then, what is the masdar? Mufa'alatun, musahamatun. Sa'ada, to help. Sa'ada. Sa'ada, to help. Tinulungan niya. Sa'ada, to help. Tinulungan niya. Sa'ada. What is the mudariyun? Yusa'idu. Amrin, to sa'idu. Sa'id. Ha? Sa'id. And then, what is the ismu fa'il? Musa'idun. Musa'adun ismu maful. And the masdar, mufa'alatun, musa'adatun. Musa'adatun. Rasala. What is rasala? To correspond. Yung nag-uugnayan sila sa pamamagitan ng sulat. Like for example, exchange letter. Ah, correspond. O pakikipag-ugnayan. Siya nakipag-ugnayan. Okay? Or by way of letters. Yung nakipag-ugnayan by exchanging letters. Or by way of letters. Like that. Correspond. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Rasala. Yurasilu. What is the amrin? Turasilu. Rasil. Ah? Rasil. Rasil. Rasala yurasilu rasil amrina yung kanina check ko lang baka parang mali ako saada yusaidu said samaha yusamihu samih ha samih okay alhamdulillah samih to samihu samih okay now what is the ismu fa'il Rasala yurasilu murasi lun ha? Murasi lun ismu ful murasa lun masdar mufa'alatun ra yurasilu murasalatun mufa'alatun ha okay raja'a to revise baguhin inayos niya ha? He revise okay raja'a yuraji'u and then turaji'u raji' and then ismu fa'il muraji'un ismu maful muraja'un and mufa'alatun masdar yuraji'u ha muraja'atun muraja'atun hawala he try sinubukan niya he try hawala yuhawilu ha and what is the amrin tuhawilu hawil ha try hawil and then the one who try the person na si mismong gumawa muhawilun tumanggap ng pagsubok try muhawalun and the masdar mufa'alatun muhawalatun ha muhawalatun okay next akhada ha akhada to punish somebody ha to take account akhada okay I think I will write this akhada Akhada. Okay? So, this is a form 3. How? Actually, this is a Akhada. Huh? Akhada. Okay? This is a form. This is the root is Akhada. To take. But Akhada to punish somebody or to take account. There is another translation of akada to censure yung punahin ha also is translated din ng akada so dahil mayroong idgam so susulat natin ganyan but the roots is like this akada okay akada akada akadu akadat akadata akadna akadta akadtuma akadtum akadti akadtuma akadtulla akadtu akadna now in the pattern of ifailu Balikan natin, basagin natin yan. So, it became yu'akhidu. So, yu, puchir, yu'akhidu. Yu'akhidu. Yu'akhidani, yu'akhidu. Tu'akhidu, tu'akhidu, tu'akhidani, tu'akhidna. Ayu'akhidna, hunna. Anta, tu'akhidu, tu'akhidani, tu'akhiduna, tu'akhidina, tu'akhidani, tu'akhidna. Then, ana. U'akhidu. U'akhidu, nu'akhidu. Okay? U'akhidu, nu'akhidu. Now, make it to amrin. Tu'akhidu. Huh? This amrin. Tu'akhidu. Chap, chap. Sano matira? Sukun. So, babalik natin tatayo ito, ha? Hindi na ma, dahil wala ng damma. So, akid. Dahil may idgam, akid. Akid. Ha? Akid. Pausahan. O kaya, punahin. Ha? Akid. Okay? So now, what is the modarium yu'akhidu? Ismu fa'il? Mu'akhidun. Ismu maful? Mu'akhadun. And what is the masdar of akhada? What is the masdar? Mu'akhadatun. Mufa'alatun? Mu'akhadatun. Mu'akhadatun. Like this. Mu'akhadatun. Mufa'alatun. Mu'akhadatun. Mu'akhadatun. Okay? That's it. So, naibigay ko na ang sample na ito sa exercise lesson 3. Baka may posibilidad hindi ko nabalikan to pagdating natin sa tamrin. Yan ang magiging main focus natin sa ating lesson 19. Ang form 3. Okay? So, now, I give you also the details of using CAD. Ha? CAD. Now, bibigay ko na yung full detail ng CAD. Okay? CAD. This CAD is to prefix to the verb. Either filun madi or filun modarium. If this CAD used by madi, follow madi, means it denotes certainty. Certainty, kapag tinpaniniyak. Nangyari na, like that. I give you example. Kada dakala. Dakala al-mudarrisu al-fasla. Kung tatanggalin nyo yan, the teacher enter the class. From enter what? Al-fasla, the class. Okay. If you put that because this is a madi, ibig sabihin, nangyari na. Ha? Naganap na. Tiyak na naganap. Nangyari. Walang maybe, doubt, tiyak. So the translate, you can translate this, the teachers already enter the classroom. You can say that. But if you say, the teacher enter the classroom, but alam mo, ito'y tiyak na nangyari na kahit na sa isip mo. But the accurate translate, the teachers already enter the classroom. Pumasok na siya sa classroom. That is a paniniyak. Ha, alam natin, pag gumagamit tayo sa English na already, naganap na. Sabihin na misan sasabihin mo sa English, nagsala ka na ba? Are you free? Sasabihin na, already. Ganun lang eh. Bitin siya. Pero naintindihan mo yun, tapos na. Naganap na, already. Ha? Alhamdulillah. So, like for example, fata. Okay? If I said, you miss, you did miss many lessons. Tiyak na yan. Nakamiss ka ng maraming lesson. So, ano sasabihin mo? Kada fatat ka. Huh? Kada fatat ka durusun. Why fatat? Because durusun is nuakil treating feminine fatat. Huh? means you miss many lesson. Kada fatat ka, you miss many lesson. Duru, kada fatat ka, durusun. Kada fatat ka, durusun. What is the translation? You did miss many lessons. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Like that. Kapag ito ay naka-join ito sa kada. Kad. Naka-join ito sa, kapag ito ay naka-join ang kad sa madi, the translate is tiyak. Certainty or certainty, tiyak na naganap. Tiyak, walang kaduda-duda, walang doubt, walang maybe, walang possible, tiyak. Kapag ang kad nakadikit siya sa madi. Kaya minsan makikita yung translate dito, truly, nakalagay. Dahil tiyak na yung naganap na yun. Like for example, kada dakalal mo the recent past, that truly the teacher entered the classroom. Katotohanan, ang teacher ay pumasok na sa classroom. Nagbibigay minsan to ng diin. Paniniyak. Because of paniniyak, nagbibigay siya minsan ng diin na pakahulugan. That's why minsan tinatranslate itong truly. Ha? Okay. Now, in Mudaryon, there are three cases. Number one case, kapag ito ay naka-attach sa Mudaryon, ito ay may posibilidad na ang kanyang translate ay this is asyak or ihtimal. Asyak or ihtimal. Miss asyak is doubt. Or ihtimal, maybe or possibility. Maybe or possibility. Ibig sabihin, hindi ka sure. May doubt ka. Kapag ito'y nakadikit sa Mudaryon. That is the number one case. May tatlong case ito kapag nakadikit sa Mudaryon. I give you an example. Kada yaudul mudiru. Mudiru is the file from yaudu. Yaudu, ada, return. Ada yaudu. Kada yaudul mudiru gadan. The headmaster may return tomorrow. There's a possibility na magbalik siya bukas o may return tomorrow. Doubt ka, hindi ka tiyak. Maari siyang dumating o magbalik bukas. That is the number one. Kapag ito ay nasa Mudaryon, ang kanyang translate ay possibility, may doubt ka or may. The teacher, maari magbalik siya bukas. So may possibility ng bumalik siya bukas. Walang katiyakan. Number two, yung sinasabing at-taklil. At-taklil. Yaong may kakulangan. May kakulangan. Meaning, it conveys the sentence sometimes, it conveys the sentence to translate sometimes. Sometimes. Like for example, kada, yan, ito naman translate niya minsan, sometimes. Kada yan jahul, kada yan jahut, talibu. Talibu is the file for yanjahu. Kada yanjahu talibul kaslalu. Kada najaha yanjahu. A lazy student, sometimes. That's. Kada yanjahu talibu kaslalu. A lazy student, because kaslalu is the not for at talibu. Unahin natin ang kaslalu for talibu. The file is talibu. Kada yan jahut talibul kaslanu, the lazy student, sometimes. Sometimes, what is najaha yan jahut? Pass. Pass in examination. Okay? Kada yan jahut talibul kaslanu, the lazy student, sometimes. Pass the examination. Okay? Sometimes. That's the translation kapag nakadikit siya sa Mudaryon. At mayroon din itong certainty. Kung mayroon doon sa kadi in the filul madi ang kad, mayroon din sa Mudaryon na ito ay nangyari din. Certainty. Or certainty. Tinatawag itong at-tahkik. Tahkikun. Like for example, in Quran, wakada ta'lamu. Wakada ta'lamuna. I will write. Wakada ta'lamuna anni rasulullahi ilaykum. Okay? Anni Rasulullah. Ilaikum. Wa qad ta'lamuna anni Rasulullah ilaikum. Ta'lamuna. Ha? Ta'lamuna. Okay. This is a mudarium. This is a mudarium. Alima ya'lamu. Alima ya'lamu. Ta'lamuna antum. Wow, is that pala? Now, this is a certainty. Kapag meron ka, this is a mudarium. One na possibility ang kanyang kahulugan, may or possibility. So may doubt ka, hindi tiyak. Number two, sometimes. Number three, certainty. May katiyakan ng kanyang kahulugan. So here, ang kahulugan nito ay while you know, taalam mo na, antong, while you know, for sure, because of God, for sure, tiyak, certainty. While you know, certainty, you can say, for sure, that I am messenger of Allah to you. That I am messenger of Allah to you. So what is God here? For sure, paniniyak. Ah? Alhamdulillah. Okay? Ta'alam muna, what is the file? Wow, ah? Wow. Ah, for antum. Ta'alam muna. Because ya'alam muna, whom? And then, anni, what is anni? Datay. Ya is the ismu anna. Anni, ya mutakallim. This is a, naka-attach, mansub. Ah, ismu anna. Minakwati inna, rasulus takabar anna, wahuwa muda, allay muda filayhi, ilaykum harjar isim majru. So nakita niyo ang kanyang translation? Tiyak. Ha? Tatlong kanyang kondisyon na translation kapag mudaryo nakatas to. Pwedeng may doubt ka, may sabihin maybe or possibility. Number two translation, pwedeng sometimes. And number three, for sure, tiyak, certainty. Ha? So meron din siyang tiyak ng mudaryon katulad ng madi. In madi only paniniyak, certainty. Pagdidiin na nangyari na. Ha? Alhamdulillah. Okay. The another rules na pag-aaralan natin sa lesson 19 na ito, yung iba, pagpasok ko ng hiwar, kung patatama doon ang rules, tsaka ako'y paliliwanag. Simple na lang kasi ito, no? So dito may lakin dito, makikita niyo sa box ninyo, hindi ko na pinaliwanag. Why? Meron din lamuligtad ay. Dahil naipaliwanag ko ng how many times na ito. So hindi ko na inulit dito. Yung mga bago lang ang mga pinaliliwanag ko na mga golden rules. Okay? In this also lesson 19, in book 3, makikita niyo ang dalika, tilka, ulay ka, sometimes in Quran, dalikum, di ba, makikita niyo, dalikum kayrul lakum, in kuntum ta'alamun. Makikita niyo yan. Dalika became daliki, dalikum, dalikunna. Tilka, tilki, tilkum, tilkunna. Ulay ka, ulayki, ulaykum, ulaykunna. So, minsan nakikita niyo yung ganyan. Kailan ito ginagamit? Ha? Kailan ito ginagamit? So, dalika, telka, and ula, and ula, ika, okay, ula, ika. Itong dalika and tilka and ulaika maari yung bigyan ng ka, ki, what is ka for anta, ki for anti, kum for antum, and kunna for antunna. Remember that apat na yan, nasa harapan mo yan, ha? Mukhatam, second person into singular and plural, anta, anti, antum, antunna. Dalika, daliki, dalikum, dalikunna. Tilka, tilki tilkum tilkunna ulaika ulaiki ulaikum ulaikunna, like that. Okay, now kailan natin ito maaring ilagay ang kung, kunna, kika? Depende ito sa iyong kausap. O tinutukoy, halimbawa, tinutukoy mo. Ha? Depende sa tinutukoy mo. Kung antong, kum. Kung anti, ki. Kung anta, ka. Kung antun na, kut na. Depende sa iyong kausap. Ha? According to whom you are speaking. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Like for example, li man. If I said, bilalo ng kinakausap natin, bilalo ng kausap mo, second person. So, if I said, ya bilalo. Okay? Kung kausap mo si Bilal, nasa harapan mo yan, sabihin mo, tuwong bilong that house. That, dalika. So, dahil isa lang siya at lalaki, anta, so, tuwong bilong dalikal. Anta. Dalikal, by two. Okay? By two. Liman, dalikal, by two, ya bilalo. Tuwong bilong that house, o bilal. But if I change to Maria mo, ya Maria, Maria mo. So, ano sasabihin ko? Tumumbilong liman, albayto. So, dalika bikin, daliki. Liman dalikil bayto, ya Maria mo. Depende sa kausap mo. Okay? If I said, ya ikuano, antong, ya, ech, wano. What is ikwano? Antum, masculine. So, ano sasabihin ko? Tuwong bilong, this house. Okay? So, dalika became, antum, dalikum. 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 Liman dalikumul ba? So, bigyan natin na, because this is a al by two. Sukun-sukun, subjarjari damma. But actually, this is dalikum, ha? Liman dalikumul baytu, ya ikuwan. Like that. Eh kung antun na, liman, like for example, sabihin kong niya akawato, sisters, antun na. Liman dalikunna. Dalikunnal baytu, ya akawato. Depende sa kausap mo sa harapan mo. At dito lang ginagamit ito, ha? Anta, anti, antum, antun na. Okay? Intil ka. Feminine, kasi masculine yan eh, by two eh. That's why dalika. Now, sabi natin sa'atu. Of course, that watch is tilka. Sabi natin, tilka sa'atun jamilatun. Tilka, anta. Okay? Why? Kausap ko kasi si Hamidu lang. Ya Hamidu. Tilka sa'atun tilka sa'atu. Tilka sa'atu. That watch is beautiful. Tilkas mubtada asaatu badal and jamilatun kabar. Tilkas saatu that watch is beautiful, ya Hamid. Ha? Okay. Now if I said ya Mariamo. Change into ya Mariamo. Tilki. Tilki. Tilka became tilki because ki is for auntie. Tilkis saatu jamilatun ya Mariamo. If I said ikuano, tilkum, ha? Tilkumus sa'atu. Tilkum. Depende sa kausap mo, hindi sa'atu yung plural. Yung kausap mo yung marami, antum. Tilkum sa'atu. But because of iltikay sa akin na ini, sarjer, tilkumus sa'atu. Jamilatun niya, ikwano. Akawatu, feminine, tilkunna. Tilkunna sa'atu, jamilatun, ya akawatu. Depende, ha? Depende. Ganon din ang ulaika, ken ulaiki, ulaikum, ulaikun na. Okay? In Quran, like for example, akuffarukum, are you unbelievers? Akuffarukum, I sarcastic fam, kuffarun, ha? Akuffarukum, mudap mudap ilahi, are you unbelievers? Kairun, better, khairun min ulaikum. Si ulaika became ulaikum, better than those. Yes, ang kausap mo ay antum. Okay? Better than those. Igit ba kayo may hindi mananampalatay? May mas maigit kayo may inam sa kanila? Okay? Alhamdulillah. Another example, dalikum khairul lakum. Lakum. Ang tinutukoy ko, lakum. Dalika, if I said dalika, khairul lakum, that is better for you. Kanino? Lakum, antum. Now, I make to dalikum. Dalikum khairul lakum. In kuntum ta'lamun. Ito higit na mabuti sa inyo kung inyo lamang nababatid. So nakita nyo, ang paggamit ng dalika, tilka, ulaika can be dalika, daliki, dalikum, dalikun na, tilka, tilki, tilkum, tilkun na, ulaika, ulaiki, ulaikum, ulaikun na. Depende sa kausap mo sa kata. That's it. So isa yan sa rules na pag-aaralan natin in this lesson 19 book 3. So inshallah, dadako tayo sa susunod sa hiwar ng lesson 19 para higit nating makabisado ang golden rules na ito. Alhamdulillah. Wa qadar alhamdulillah rabbil alamin wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah subhanaka allahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Jazakumullahu khair. Allahu 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 Allah.